What up, guys? It's your man and legend. Well, not really legend yet. Actually, here for my channel. If you're watching, thanks for stopping by, supporting me, and hanging out with us. Well, with me, and hopefully, I get the chance to hang out with you guys, maybe in the near future. So, again, today we are jumping into some more Metal Gear Solid 5 action. More than likely, just gonna go through between. Jumping between side ops and some of the regular main story missions, trying to catch up to where I was before. So hopefully you'll join me and we'll get going. And hopefully I unmuted myself. Yeah, I did. I did that last time and it kind of sucked. Oh, and I crashed my game. Hooray! But other than that, hopefully you guys have been having a wonderful day so far. And it's Thursday over here around 1:22 Pacific Standard Time. Again, sorry for running a little late. Had lunch, trying to catch up on some other stuff outside of the day job and, well, outside of my other stuff as well. Tomorrow I should be getting my Elgato HD Pro 60 PCI card, so I'll be looking into that fairly soon. Of course, I got to take care of all the other stuff ahead of that. So hopefully, I'll get enough time. We're only going to do the stream for about roughly 2 hours. So that way, get some good quality gaming in there. At the same time, have some stuff done too before I have to run off to work. So let's get to it. Damn it, I crashed it. God damn it. All right, hold on. Having some technical difficulties with this again.
Specify a project. Please specify a project. Please select a mission.
This is going to be kind of tough.
Mission accepted. Heading to Afghanistan.
Alright, let's see if I can do this. All right, let's see if I can do this really quickly with the crappy equipment that I got. And of course, without quiet. Oh man, I feel sad already.
to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Hati Palace. He's known as Malak, Angel to his fellow Mujahideen. Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid. The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of the palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviets' scorched earth operation wiped it off the map. Hyde is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish. If you can manage to rescue other prisoners as well, each one will add a bonus to our pay.
I like bonuses.
I'm sure your conscience will tell you what to do.
Yes. Destroy the enemy. Oh, boy. I don't know the whole camp, Conan, so I can't.
Be careful down there, boss!
Spike down your enemies. Do you move? Yeah, I can't remember. all I can remember is one of my friends saying, and hear the lamentations of the wind.
Target should be somewhere in that outpost. Complete.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Yeah. Get past these guys. Go around back. Do this quick.
Prisoner has died.
Oh, what the hell? Sucks. I'm gonna have to do this twice.
The prisoner has died.
What the heck? That does it. I'm gonna have to restart this. Yeah.
Is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Hati Palace. He's known as Malak, Angel to his fellow Mujahideen. Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid. The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of the palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviets' scorched earth operation wiped it off the map. The client is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish. If you can manage to rescue other prisoners as well, each one will add a bonus to our pay. When you see them, I'm sure your conscience will tell you what to do.
Alright, mission start.
Complete.
Getting prisoner number 3, or getting the hell out of here.
Понял. Начать поиски как можно скорее. Конец связи.
Oh my God. Hella fucked up in that one.
Your mission is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Hatti Palace.
Marker placed.
There, that's the target.
The map has been updated.
Damn it, I did it again.
Your mission is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Hatti Palace.
Analysis complete.
A crack would make a good foothold. You can use crack climbing to make your way up.
Oh.
Alright, number three. Number three. Always screw up on number three. Ugh. Horsey, let's go.
Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Деревню же разбомбили, а?
Не было этого запаха.
Запаха? То есть это был обычный пожар? Всех убили? Чё за чёрт?
На самом деле напал горящий человек.
Горящий человек?
В последнее время слухи стали совсем странные. Она затянулась, все малость тронулись умом. И себя тоже береги.
А, спасибо за помощь.
Будь начеку. Какой же с него ангел, если Бог дал его деревне сгореть, а? Ну и теперь никого нет. Один на белом свете. Ладно, пока.
I have fled already. It's called Dirt Pops.
Analysis marker placed. Marker removed. Supplies requested. Caution. Sandstorm. Supply drop complete.
Oh man.
Requested.
No, I'm not leaving the target. I'm clearing the frickin' area.
You gotta extract
Miller.
Him.
Supplies requested.
You're not seriously leaving him there.
Supply drop. Supply
Roger.
Requested.
He's coming too. Roger that.
This is
Yay, shot by my own helicopter. As Rank. Yes! Yes, I got it! I can change it back.
Boss, that target you extracted, Malik, is saying that he's never heard of our client. What's more, he says his village was destroyed long before he was ever taken prisoner. Apparently it fell victim to some sort of disease, then was completely burned to the ground. Malik was out on a mission at the time, and that's the reason why he alone survived. But the question is, who hired us to find him?
Cypher.
Malik, he saw strange soldiers snooping around the village when he got back. Turns out they were members of Cypher's Strike Force XOF. My theory is they wanted to get their hands on Malik to question or silence him before the Soviets could get to him. Cypher was just using us to cover things up. All that crap about Malik's relative was a front to convince us to retrieve him. But an entire colony just wiped off the map. It sounds a lot like the Hamid during the Honeybee incident. All I know, boss, is there's no way in hell I'm handing Malik over to Cypher. I decided to bring him back to Mother Base instead. He's one of us now. We told the client through a cutout that the target was killed. For some reason, though, they still paid us everything we were owed. Cypher's obviously up to something. This is probably just another preemptive cleanup operation to them. But to Malik, he lost his village, his family, everything, and he wants his revenge. In other words, he's one of us.
Yay.
Boss, we're finally ready to put together a combat unit. Staff assigned to the unit will be dispatched as mercenaries to conflict zones. That should guarantee us a stable source of income. Merc deployment allows you to send combat unit staff on relatively easy missions suited to the unit's level. There's little risk, but the rewards are low too. However, there are also contracts known as dispatch missions that offer a higher risk and reward. Give your orders to undertake these missions using your iDroid.
Yay. I could build my Fulton now and start taking everything again. What the? You.
Please select a mission. assigned. Development project has been added. Please specify a project. Please specify a project.
Ow!
Select unit. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Please specify a project. Staff assigned.
Alright, maybe
please
I got the sniper rifle already.
Project.
I need silencer.
Please select a mission. Weather will clear shortly. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Please select a mission.
Do-do-do-do-do-do. Hey, what's up, Mr. Undead? Thanks for joining. Still try to add some more stuff. AK still 556, man. and if I develop this right now, I'm gonna be broke, so I gotta stick with what weapons I do have. But let's go back to mother base. Get this stuff off. But yeah, how's it going, man? like super dark here right now. It makes me want to go to sleep, take a nap, but I still got work later. Yeah, hey, I like 5.56. It's not, I'll put it this way, it's pretty plentiful for pretty much even clinking, but like, yeah. I don't know. I'm a big fan of the 6.8 cartridge, personally. But that, because it's so specialized, ammo for that stuff's like really expensive, from what I hear. That's why 5.56, everybody uses it. We have in the country like a big surplus of it too, so I mean, yeah. Of course, 5.56, you know, miniguns, you can't really complain about that. Plus, I think plus it's light to carry too compared to 7.62 NATO.
Welcome home, boss.
Oh, you know, just trying to catch up on some work, doing some streaming, and then more work before I go to my day job. But you know, it's not too bad. Pays the bills and stuff. Pays for all the toys I have. And things like that, so I mean, you know, it's got its perks. Alright, I think we're gonna go get.
Roger.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Thanks, boss.
Still gotta get the rest of the outfit. I don't know about these BDUs, though. Like, since they're all sewed in and stuff.
On station at
LZ! Still gotta make those brass arts that Big Boss has. And he's wearing his BDU dress uniform. Just cause it looks better, and I don't feel like sewing up, and can always throw a Velcro on it to attach your package. Like this. Still gotta use it. But they didn't have the modern day combat shirt. So, thanks for the detail. Still gotta get those Alice harness though. Not sure how that's gonna work exactly. If I check one of my surplus stores near me, have a whole bunch of the older style stuff. The only problem is that I gotta find my size. Alright, mission, side mission. Actually, you know what? Hold on a second. Can I develop that right now? Develop what the?
Please specify a project.
Crap. No, I can't. But I think we can do that one mission that I can. Now that I got my bolted power. Actually, you know what? Hold on. This one would be easier.
Mission accepted.
Start
heading
this side.
To Afghanistan.
Yep, I think we're good.
Deploying.
Yeah, well, I'm a small guy, so I have to retrofit everything. Plus, I haven't figured out what camo I want to go with, whether the standard army one or the chocolate chip one, or I just really haven't decided. And the woodland camo that they have rendered in this doesn't look like the regular U.S. Army one.
This mission has two objectives. Eliminate the colonel's schedule to take
the
post.
I don't even think I want to do Tiger Stripe.
Stop the deployment of his tank unit. Your first move should be to head to
and I'll grab,
well,
and
search for the colonel and his deployment.
Well, I already have that floating around somewhere, so technically I could use that even. I need a silencer for this damn rifle. This is no fun. Alright, let's see.
Be careful down there, boss.
The map has
So I think I can catch him.
Boss, to take out enemy combat vehicles, you want to use explosive weaponry. Missiles,
yes.
Grenades, placed explosives. If you haven't developed these yet, use your iDroid to give the order. Choose your weapon according to the situation.
Yes, ah, damn it, that's why I should have got. Why? He spots everybody for me. Sucks.
Enemy presence detected.
I'm forgetting about it.
Map has been updated. Extraction arrived at mother base. Analysis complete.
Let's see, I'm still within earshot, so. Up here.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Works. So many ravens! What the hell, guys? It's like throwing my eyes off. I guess. Just trying to be a sneaky type of guy today. What the hell? Air defense is still up. Ugh. Gunshot, where? Gunshot, where? Called it. I called it. Meanwhile, open everybody, because it works. On my left, on my left. Ah, crap, he's got a helmet too. Use a thing, God. Well, so much for trying to be quiet at all. Ah, hell. Since we're already screwed everything up.
Extract him.
Oh, we're saving you. Game, you're freaking glitching me. That was not cool. Flanked. Lang. Oh, no, 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 get away from me. Nope, get away.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Cover, need to recover.
Boss, leave the intel files till later. The enemy's on combat alert.
Why? We're like so kicking ass right now. Let me cut him. Yeah, sure, why not? Drop him. Drop him. What's wrong, man? The stealth route went botched hella bad. Cause I can definitely vouch for that. And they're still coming! And I can't shoot him through the fence. Wonderful.
He's coming too. Roger that.
I won't kill them. Oh.
Outpost captured. Development complete.
I tried. Today wasn't the day. Plus, we get the opportunity to steal some tanks.
Intel file obtained.
Uh-oh.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Almost perped again.
Mission info has been updated.
Boss, that document you just got is the deployment plans for the Smasi Fort reinforcements. According to the plans, the colonel is supposed to join up with a tank unit of Waxin Barracks and then proceed to Smasi Fort. Those tanks being on the move doesn't make things easy. Hurry, boss. I've sent the tank unit's route to your iDroid.
Oh, we got this. Did it help? Oh, no, too far. Alright, so... let's... yep. Enough spacing. Grab all three. Actually, shit. Crap. Items.
Supplies requested.
Will there be enough time? Can I do it? It's gonna be close. Oh my god.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
No, front.
Now that's some lateral thinking. Target extraction confirmed. Flawless work. You never cease to amaze, boss.
Boss, I'm having problems. Oh shit, it's looking at me. Oh crap. Get to cover. Do it now. MG. Two free tanks! I didn't get the cargo thing though. You know what? There's an anti-air thing. Okay, that doesn't look like the right way at all. The nice thing is if you destroy certain things, they stay destroyed. That's pretty cool. Alright, we're taking that. More defenses for the base. Or something I could sell later. No, it was like literally right around. Ah.
You destroyed their anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, and that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now.
Oh.
Why am I
running all the way down there? yeah, I know. Ah, crap, it's up there. The worst part is, I'm trying to. Oh, what the? Trying to get the helicopter to land, and all I can see is sand and more sand. And sand in my face. Oh. I don't even think I've ever had this mission ever go right when I did it. I mean, I've gotten all three, but they still end up seeing me. Well, somebody still ends up seeing me. I need to upgrade that helicopter. It's taking forever.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
What you do, man? Take the scenic route? Finally.
This is B-Quad! On station at LZ! Gaining altitude!
Ow. Damn, that did not sound good at all. Yeah. Because I haven't upgraded the... well, my helicopter's only got the... the first upgrade that you can get to speed
up its
response time, but as you get further up, hold on, let me see. I'll open it up for you. B-rank, I knew it. Because I derped very, very hard and I got hit so many times. I lost points for that.
The NGO that asked us to rescue wild animals isn't ready to take them in yet. So we had no choice but to build an animal conservation platform. The NGO said they'll cover all expenses, including the day-to-day housing and feeding costs. If you're interested, take a chopper over and have a look.
Yes, we're gonna steal all the sheep.
Boss, if you got time on your hands, come spend it back at the base. The men will miss you if you're gone too long.
They always miss me. Hold on, there's a commercial.
Boss, a certain scientist has contacted us, wanting to defect from the East. His name is Emmerich. That's right. The man we knew as Huey. We suspect he was complicit in the attack on Mother Base 9 years ago. He was working with Cypher. Waited a long time for this. So I say, let's help Emmerich defect. Once he's here, we can sit down and catch up on old times. Emmerich is currently at Serac Power Plant. This is our chance.
Alright, so...
Power Plant.
Let's see, to speed up, like, when you call in the helicopter for support or even pickup, I have to... Oh, Holy crap, I can do it. What? What the? Oh, right. Right. I need to... customize. Oh, I lost a man. What the hell? Still in the helicopter, guys. Let me get out, please. Thank you. Alright. Yes. This is the problem when you play it
please
twice.
Select a mission.
It makes you go through all this stuff again. Yes, okay.
Unit dispatched.
Okay. Crap, I gotta go be in the ACC to even do that.
Please select a mission.
CW. Okay, yeah.
Unit dispatched.
I'll always use the mats. Oh, nope, don't have enough people. Okay. Oh, wow. He just like hella warps. Let's see if I can wake them all up. Oh, oh. Ah, fair enough. Alright, shower, and then we will get quiet. Because I need somebody to spot for me. With my bad eyes. But, let me go call the chopper really quick. And I'll show you really quick that, how to speed up. Oh, wait.
Didi, stay. Didi.
It's a dog! I got
fully
the dog!
Trained and ready for action. The rest is up to you. Didi!
He's actually pretty cool. He is pretty cool because you can spot enemies near you. Like, maybe not as good as Quiet, but I mean, Quiet relies on, like, line of sight. Where the whatever is close to you pops up. It's better than the Intel team stuff. But I mean, once you get it all leveled up, they're kind of about the same. They kind of work up hand in hand. So. And Konami flagged me on this part the first time I streamed this. I'm like, why? I'm not even trying to monetize this at all. Crazy, crazy company. Look at that, it's a dog! He's freaking awesome. With consideration that you got him as like a little puppy before too. It's like pretty cool. Alright, let's see. Keep going, come on. Saving, yes.
Unit function added.
Alright. Let me explain what D-Dog can do as your buddy. With that nose of his, he can sniff out and mark nearby enemies and prisoners. Should come in handy for infiltrating outposts.
So yeah, that's where you go and do this.
Mines and medicinal plants too.
Weapons.
When he locates something, check your map.
I mean, done any armor yet, so it'll go down in like a pinch or so. But yeah, this is pretty much, they call it a Blackfoot in this, but this is literally modeled after the Blackhawk, as you can tell by the twin engines up top and the extra wings, which are on certain configurations, I guess. Yeah. Well, the dog was blind in one eye too, so the... I don't know. I'm not gonna question the logic of this. It's just... But he's pretty cool in-game, though. And they have the little minigun things on the side. Let's see. I should customize. I need to customize my vehicles. We're gonna go blue this time. So the nice thing is, little, all the assets that you call in, you can pick, color the camo and whatnot, and go like something like this, and so forth. Well, the default is this flat green thing, but I usually go with like the plain colors. It looks kind of bland, but you know, it's kind of cool. And of course, if you want to be obnoxious, yeah, you can just paint them all pink like this, you know, or purple. Like, this one's all gold, I'm like, what the hell? Yeah, some of these are pretty out there. Development.
Please specify a project.
No. Not the helicopter. Oh, wait.
Please specify a project.
Can I get a upgrade on my sniper rifle? Oh, at least get this, yeah. Well, the thing is with the vehicle camos, they don't really do anything. It's just more of visual aesthetics. What I notice is if you're, and you'll see this on the other guides too, if you're driving around with like an enclosed vehicle, like a tank, no windows or anything like that, you drive by them really fast, obviously not really close, they're just like, oh, what is that? It's pretty funny, but it saves on time trying to avoid stuff. Yeah, it's pretty funny watching the tanks off-road and whatnot. Alright, so I got the battle dress going. I have barely enough money to do the new dress. I still need a lot of upgrades. Damn it, I just need 37. Oh my god, I need silencer. Hold on. Alright, let's go get her real quick. And these E-class, E-class.
Please specify a project.
Volunteers, please. Okay, well, I don't have any of these guys yet. Side ops. Fly, Lucky Dog 2. And eliminate the armored vehicle unit 1. Let's
please
do that
select
one.
A landing zone.
And probably get shot at in the process.
Heading to Afghanistan.
Alright. I laughed at this when we got when I finally locked up. Like, what the hell is this crap? And, I mean, obviously in game mechanics it works, but for the longest time, I ran this. So, the scarf is 50-50. It's there, but I like without the scarf personally. But yeah, I gotta get those brassards that they have on his shoulder there, so I can put the patches on it. All right, so we got all that. It's mission. So as possible. Yeah, I did run some of my vehicles with Tan, but like once you get into the other area, all that goes out to crap. DD's pretty fun though.
That's the target.
Something tells me we're gonna get shot at in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop.
Come back, wait for him. Mayday, take down the suit. Control's non-responsive. Peak one down.
Shot down the chopper. Already a backup chopper. Call it from your iDroid.
Well, I lost money on that one. No, oh, you're blocking my target, DD. But that said, you're mine.
You captured an enemy vehicle. Just like weapons and items, you can use your iDroid to have vehicles you've extracted airdropped in. You can also let members of the combat unit use them on dispatch missions. He's coming too. Roger that.
This guy's like hella, like out in the middle of the road. Literally out in the middle of the road. Fail on my part or fail on them? I know I would probably say I considered failed losing the helicopter though, for sure. But.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
So I broke even pretty much with the amount of reward that I got back. Yeah. Yeah. Well, that's what I did. I do pretty much derp ops every once in a while, so. Still can't believe you get credit for rescuing these guys. It's actually kind of funny. And the nice thing also, DD spots out like the some of the resource stuff that you need to do your research and upgrade your equipment and even some of the other things. I know there's going to be some coming up over here over the ridge hill area. He'll spot it out. Yep. He sees it, but I don't see it. Okay. Thanks, game.
Please specify a project.
Well, the nice thing is, as you develop weapons too, once you get the customizer person to unlock. To unlock everything, you can actually switch out barrels, attachments, mismatch everything. And a lot of times they'll have some benefits as well. 9 minutes for battle dress.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Only 3,000 for all that sheep? Jeez.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Oh. Lost heroism on that. Oh. It really does take time to settle.
Guard post captured.
Wow. That was weird. Even with the 4x, it takes time to settle. I don't know how this game fully does the what is it? It's not the recoil bloom, but like your accuracy. Like I've tried prone, I've tried crouching. From what it feels like, I almost literally have to pause like 3 seconds just for it to settle down and to stay accurate. And it's worse when you're when you're fighting against Quiet the first time because she's so far out distance wise. It's just. Which is what I'm going to be preparing for today, right now.
Roger that.
Of course, I think it's funny when I'm glitching on, like, low rocks. How is it that we can't wear, like, some of the Russian uniforms? Their camo looks normal looking.
Good dog.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Oh yeah, he spots stuff hella quick for you. But sometimes you're like hella far away. Even spots and placements besides enemies, it's mainly in placements and other stuff too.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
There. Now I can't close the distance because I don't think I have the aptitude or patience for it. And it's even worse on extreme mode. Just because you get hit, it's like an automatic death.
Boss, you okay? Could it be that sniper? Quiet.
Quiet. Our silent assassin. Where's the sniping point?
Boss, focus on your objective. You need to make contact with Emmerich. Get out of that sniper's kill zone and head to Serac power plant.
Really? Are you serious? I missed. Yeah.
The enemy sniper just disappeared. Zero visibility.
The nice thing is,
you don't stand a chance.
She doesn't shoot at you with your binoculars open, but as soon as you pop out, bam. Kind of track her a little bit. There he is. There she is. Crap. Missed that one. I know she's like literally right about here. Except the tree's blocking me way.
Boss, you need to go around outside the enemy's line of sight. Get into position undetected and attack from behind or the side.
Crap, this ain't helping me either. Bad. Oh, nope, she's back to where she was. Here only twice. Damn tree. Oh, hello. Why am I missing? Oh, the day I don't bring it. Wonderful. Oh my goodness. Hello.
Development complete.
Oh, you were there. The heck? Did you move again? Oh, I screwed up.
Hey, quit kidding around.
I didn't even see the stupid icon at all. That's because it's down sights. Oh my god. That was so bad.
Boss, you okay? Could it be that sniper? Quiet. Quiet. Our silent assassin. Where's the sniping point? Boss, focus on your objective. You need to make contact with Emmerich. Out of that sniper's kill zone and head to Serac power plant. enemy sniper just disappeared. Zero visibility. If you can't mark them, you don't stand a chance. Stay sharp.
Alright, I need supply drop item. Where is it? Nope. What the hell is it? Really? I don't... Where is... Oh, okay. There we go. Where'd she go now? She's on the left, isn't she? Use this? Right. Use. I am trying to use it.
Boss, you need to go around outside the enemy's line of sight. Get into position undetected and attack from behind or the side.
Ah, there we go. Oh shit.
There's a laser sight trained on your head.
Oh, right, bullet drop. I'm so stupid. Really, that didn't work either. There, okay, I get it now. Stupid sights. Ugh. No healing for you, Missy. Mm-hmm. totally forgot how to do this.
Those abilities of hers. No doubt about it. She has to be one of the Skulls. Now move in and finish your boss. She's working for Cypher.
There's no need to kill her. Think carefully. This is your decision.
All right.
The female sniper. Quiet. Cypher's assassin. Finish her. She's one of the Skulls. Hurry up and kill her.
No. Killing her would be a waste. Bring her back here.
Boss.
Boss.
Extraction.
Boss, you're not thinking of bringing her back here, are you?
Helicopter.
She works for Cypher.
Yes.
We don't even know the extent of her abilities. She is not setting foot on this base.
Good word, boss. Can't believe you took her down alive. Now bring her back here. Let's find out what she really is.
This is too dangerous. Kill her. Don't bring her to our home.
This is the boss's decision. I'll send the extraction chopper.
This is Pequot.
You know I've always got your back. But if you bring her here, I'll just have her killed.
This is Pequot. On station at LC.
Boss, no.
Mission info has been
updated. Gaining altitude.
Took forever, but S-ranks. S-rank that.
Mm-hmm.
Confirm. One bogey on our six. Steady at 0.4 miles. It's tailing us.
Don't lead it back to Mother Base.
Roger. We'll shake it off.
I'm not gonna be happy. Hi guys, hey, what's with the laser?
boss. She was saving herself. Fire!
Put her in the cell.
Boss.
Keep an eye on her.
Right. Take her away. What are you waiting for? Move!
This.
No, Miller.
That woman.
I know. She knows our location. Either way, one of these days we're gonna have to kill her. But now is not the time. When the time comes, I'll pull the trigger.
About the sniper you extracted. Quiet. We set up a cell for her on the medical platform. The medical team is looking into her abilities. I'll let you know if they learn anything. And boss, leave Miller to me. If we manage to get some intel out of Quiet, that should satisfy him. In the meantime, get on the chopper. We need to head back to Afghanistan. Make contact with Emmerich.
Please specify a project. Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched.
Good job.
Roger.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Just for him, I'm sure he'll be capable of even more damage.
Please select a landing zone heading to Afghanistan.
These helmets.
Все видите, пульте в детали и найдите нарушителей. Конец связи.
too. Roger that. That's the target. I remember him. He was off base during the attack 9 years ago. Bring him home, boss.
Talk. It's you, boss.
subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Support helicopter
Roger.
Requested. Project. Please select a mission.
Now is as good as time as any to just end the stream for today, so until the next video, peace.